Welcome back, child. Welcome to the city where you were born. You are angry at Fontaine, yes? Now you know the truth. You are his tool, brought back to Rapture to save him. You have saved many of my little ones. I owe you a debt. While you sleep, I undo some of Fontaine's mental conditioning. His control is no longer complete, but he can still pull some very unpleasant strings. We made your mind with many locks and keys. Fontaine has most of those keys, but not all. Su-chan designed your mind, taught Fontaine to control you. You might find answers in Su-chan's flat in Mercury Suites.
Who's he? He's the one who saved me.
Come with me!
Mama Tenenbaum said he'll help us.
There he is! The one who will save us all.
I like him. Who's he?
He's here to help us.
With Tenenbaum, huh, kid? She's a regular mother goose. All right, fun's fun, kid. But now, go get stepped on by a big daddy. Would you kindly? Huh? I says, would you kindly go get stepped on by a big daddy? Seems like Mother Goose has been playing around in your egg salad. If you won't dance to that tune, I got others. Code Yellow. I just told your brain to tell your heart to stop beating. Not right off the bat, mind you. The heart's a stubborn muscle, but it ain't that stubborn.
Once you are free of Fontaine's control, then you can have your revenge. And we can keep my little one out of his filthy hands.
Take us all.
That can grow the spirit. Perhaps in your DNA, the secret lies. I've sent a little one with some goodies to help ease your burden.
Catch up with you soon.